Hello, bachcho, let's see the question. In a coil of resistance 10 ohm, the induced current developed by changing magnetic flux through it is shown in the figure. The magnitude of the change in flux. देखो ये आपको I दे रखा है और ये आपको 0.1 second दे रखा है. तो अगर मैं flux को लिखूँगा तो ये लिखूँगा आपको change in flux del phi is equal to ये ऐसे लिख दूँ del phi by del t 1 by r is equal to the I. So del phi is equal to I into r into del t. So r I into del t. तो ये हो जाएगा area under curve r into area. So ये r कितना है आपका resistance दिया होगा 10 ohm देखो और area कितना हो गया 1 by 2 base into height 0.1 into 4. So 0.2. That is equal to 2. So right answer is 2. B option is correct. All the best.